trickery on kids who never favored me. Those were years of crinoline slips and cotton skirts and swinging hips and dangerously painted lips and stars of stage and screen. Fiddle pushers, ankle socks, padded bras, and campus jocks who hid their vernal equinox in pairs of faded jeans and slept at home resentfully, coveting their dreams. And I look around and I wonder how the years and I survived. Well, I had a mother who sang to me an honest lullaby. Lusted after football heroes, tough pachuco little Neros, forfeiting my A's for zeros, futures unforeseen. Spending all my energy in keeping my virginity and living in a fantasy in love with Jimmy Dean. If you will be my king, Jimmy, Jimmy, I will be your queen. I look around and I wonder how the years and I survived. I had a mother who sang to me an honest lullaby. Much too small, you see, and people have a way of being even smaller yet. But all the same, so life is hard, and no one promised me a garden of roses, so I did okay. I took what I could get and did the things that I might do for those less fortunate. You fly, or if I'm worth a mother's salt, I'll wave as you go by. And if you look around and you wonder how the years and you'll survive, honey, you've got a mother who sings to you, dances on the strings for you, opens her heart and brings to you lullaby. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm telling you what you're doing.
2003 Bowl opener, longtime historian, Valley rival, the Hopewell Knights, and I'm going to say the Willis Ward Game, recognizing and honoring the 1983 disability coach champions here at Calexico High School. We direct our attention to the southwestern corner of Oakwood Field. A special memorial this evening as we honor the coaching legacy of longtime coach, educator, mentor, and dear friend of Calexico High School and the community of Calexico. Commemorating the standing of this true gentleman with whom daily memorial and his honor. Returning to me for pleasure, he presented his wife, Anna, that is, along with his coaching colleague, fellow honor, in memory of Alfonso Gutierrez, coach, teacher, friend, the Calexico Bulldog, 1943 to 1999. Dedication, determination, and discipline, all embodied by Coach Gutierrez. Thank you.